In the meantime, we continue to keep a close eye on a scandal involving your taxpayer dollars. Tonight, we begin with new developments on the investigation into the General Services Administration. As we've reported, the GSA is accused of elaborate spending on lavish parties at resorts throughout the country. 10-year side, Scott Lehman, has been following this story for us and joins us now live from the newsroom. And Scott, I understand that Congressman Bob Goodlatte, an outspoken critic of this, is now even asking for an expanded investigation into the GSA.
Well, you have to figure, Jay, that the congressman wants to strike while the iron's hot here. He is calling for an expanded investigation into projects like that POF building project, which, like you said, he says anyway, is a waste of taxpayers' money. This happening while his congressional colleagues were listening to the GSA's Inspector General, Brian Miller, who said that employees are now starting to report wrongdoing. And he said messages on a hotline have triggered new investigations beyond that Vegas flap. Miller told the Senate Environment Public Works Committee that while he wasn't exactly sure what he would find, he knew it wasn't going to be pretty. He previously said that employees were afraid to blow the whistle on any misconduct, but now he says that's getting better. His San Francisco regional executive Jeff Neely, who hosted Las Vegas conference and went on a number of expensive trips, even when the inspector general warned top officials about excessive travel. Now, as for Goodlatte, he wants GSA's projects like the POF building now included in this overall investigation. So it's going beyond what they're talking about here with Vegas. And right now, there's been no word on if this congressional committee, which Goodlatte is not a part of, will expand this investigation, but the congressman certainly hopes that they will. That's it for now. Reporting here in the newsroom, Scott Lehman, WSLS, 10 on your side.